I knew Dad wouldn't be happy to find out his son was into boys. So I did what any good sister would do, and blackmailed him.